Subscribe to Indian Lifehacker and press on this ghanta so that you never miss any video from Indian Lifehacker. Hi, this is Indian Lifehacker and today we are going to review Tevo Tarantula 3D printer. So now our printer is ready, so let's test it on different parameters. First is a printing area, means the bed size of the printer, which is a 200 by 200 by 200 mm. Next are the temperature test of nozzle and bed. This printer is really cool, but there are few things that I don't like about it, and one of them is a cooling fan. This printer doesn't come with a cooling fan, so you need to make cooling fan by your own. But when you have a 3D printer, you can make it easily. One more thing that I don't like about it is the structure. Structure of the Tevo Tarantula is really weak, so you need to add few parts to make it strong. And now the most important parameter, print quality. So let's print something to check out the quality. As you can see, the print quality is really really good, so big thumbs up to the Tevo Tarantula. Now coming to the price of the Tevo Tarantula, it is a $200 USD or 13,000 rupees, which is absolutely affordable for this quality. Means isse sasta aur isse acha kahin nahi. I am mentioning some discount links in the description to buy it. If you will buy from those links, it will help the channel to grow. And yes, don't forget to watch the comparison video on this Sunday, where we will compare all these 3D printers in just one video. So you will be able to find out which is the best suitable 3D printer for you. Thanks for watching and supporting us. Have a good day.